It reminds me of being in the studio back in the late 90s. You play a riff and make a mistake. Crap! Take two, take three, take four. I don't know how many takes I've done doing this, but I'm trying to record the new riff I came up with, and I came up with something to add to it, like a riff tempo change. First, I picked this beat with a slow tempo, but the kick drum, the bass drum, wasn't going fast enough, the 2 feet. I picked this. Not fast enough. So then I brought it up to mid. Still not fast enough. Kick drum with the feet, for the drums. That's the speed I need. So now I'm going to play the riff with the new tempo change and new riff change that I come up with. And yeah. So this is how the work in progress has progressed. Thank you. that's that.